Welcome back. Or a whole lot of threes. Where were we? Let me see. Oh, yeah. Okay. We're well leveled. We got a whole bunch of upgrade shards. I didn't upgrade, did I? No, showed you guys the weapons. And, yeah. Okay, so we can go to the random dungeon, or we can go deeper into Odin's place. Okay, so let's see. That's this way. Yeah, we got an elevator down. Right there. And I don't think I've been that way yet. If you've been that way, you tell me, right? Of course you would. Here's what's been keeping me busy. I played a little bit. As you can see, I got like 3 grand in souls. I kept coming over here. And first we got this dude. These guys have great masks. I so wish you guys could have heard the fart that I just heard come from behind me. It was an awesome squeaker. And then I come over here, and there's a dude with... There he is, Sackboy. PS4 exclusive. And this dude, first time he killed me, that was cool. He was supposed to kill me. A buttered bun said that. Let him kill you, and he'll take you places. And it did. It took us places. He killed me, and I woke up in just a weird place. And then after that, he killed me, like, I'm going to say 6 times in a row. No. I don't know. I wasn't recording. Maybe someone could tell me by how many monies I have. Fucking asshole. I don't like him. I just don't like him. And then there's one more up here. Let's see. Over here? Yeah, there's one more up here. Another guy with, two more. Okay, I killed two up here with the, Mike Myers mask here. I prefer Jason, you know, play, Borderlands. Everybody looks like Jason Voorhees over here. Mike Myers! The Mike Myers guys aren't that bad. They got a long cane, though. They got a pretty good swipe distance. It took a little chunk out of me. But Bag Boy. Shit. Anyway, I went up there and all I found was a locked fence. Gate. Fence gate. A place I can't go. I don't remember if we go that way. Were there any more branches that we didn't follow? Because right now it's go see a random dungeon or try to continue the story. And I would really like to not leave any unexplored area. You know, if there's like another boss out there. But I'm pretty sure that just... No, let's just go take a look. We'll take it slow. Oh, here we go. I got him. He's gonna go out there and wait. And then this guy, we're going to take him down. Hey, Melvin? Is that you? Mel. Come on, you remember me, right? Oh. Give me some of my health back. Oh. Cutie, get off of me. Okay, I know upstairs is a big dude. Bloodborne, you're so boring. And I would really like it if this guy died in 2 hits instead of leaving this little baby bit of HP left. Give me your lamp. Or your hat. Or your mask. I kind of wouldn't mind the jacket either. I like how he's dressed. He's just turning me on a little bit, you know what I mean? You don't know what I mean? I'm not, like, afraid of these guys. I'm just trying to remember the route. I think all that area was all about opening that door dead ahead. And then we went downstairs under a coffin. I mean, I know there were multiple branches over there, but they were all just looping around and it was all just for that. It shouldn't take us that long to kill these guys. We got pebbles, give me, oh, of course. Gotta have my fruity pebbles. Hey! What are you guys into? Oh yeah? Is that going out for a walk? Yeah. Hey, do you like jazz? Country? How about, you don't like rock? How about heavy metal? One hit wonder. We can death touch him. Okay, okay. Oh! Hi, Poochie! Never get a drop. It was like that in all the other Souls games, too. Dogs do not give you good drops. Is that you, Wilfred? It was you, Wilfred. Nice to see you. Excuse me, sir. Wanted to ask if that was the person that I called on Tinder, you know, because he was holding a torch. I thought it was a sign. Okay, I go up there and he'll send a dog after me. I mean, you know what I'm saying? You come to a place, you got a little fire here, you got a guy holding a torch, you're like, oh, that's that piece of ass that I called on Tinder. What? Why does that not look familiar? What the shit is this? Allo? Do I know you, monster? Oh, you're a sack dude? Oh my god, I do not like you, sack dude. Why are you here? Oh, I missed it. Oh, tree. Oh. Man, if he combos you, you're fucking dead. These sack guys suck. Suck sack. Am I gonna wake up in that other place now that he just killed me? No, last time I was just, that only happened that first time. After that, I just woke up at regular, yeah. Motherfucker. I mean, it's only like 3 grand in monies. It's not that big a deal. I was curious what was out there, though. Yeah, let's go get him back. Boring. Hey, what's up, bro? You really shouldn't take your time with me. It's just not the best idea. Yeah, we are going this way. Oh! Now give me your lamp. Rude. Am I going the right way? Yes, of course. Target Wilfred. There we go. Oh, no. Gotta wait for it. We got the dog. Come here, Punchy. That one's just an R1. I feel like these guys are way too underpowered for me to be worrying about them and hitting them with pebbles. Let's see how we R1. 2 R1. Come on. There we go. Come on, bitch fork. Oh, that was just... Oh! Oh! He was just out of range. He didn't die.
This town's finished.
And when I leave this world, bury me ass up so that people have a place to park their bikes. Alright, I didn't go that way, did I? Oh, no, no, no. There's a sack boy over here. Did I kill this sack boy and die to another? Oh, no. Oh, no. No, he's got my monies. Da, da, da. Do I waste a molly? No, no. Let's pull him out there near the fire. And after we sneak up and super axe him. Later. That sounded kind of super, super princessy. It was like, ring. Oh, missed the second one. That's okay. Oh, he did not get me with that. No, he didn't. Oh, oh. This dude is fucking fast. Fuck you. Yeah, that's right. I used the molly. I don't care. God, that guy sucks. Alright, where were we? That was a dead end. Yeah, ain't nothing over here. Up the stairs to the left, there's a guy who's gonna call a dog on me. Hey. Item I didn't get. Oh! Ho 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 ho! Hey, what's going on, sir? Not know where he came from. Glad I came back though. I mean, it's just madman knowledge, but why not? Fudge cracker though. I think I just shit your pants. Okay, here, Poochie Poochie. Two? That was two. I think that should have hit both of them. Oh, Wunderslosh. Hey, what's going on? No, totally gonna get that autograph. Yeah, how you been? Yeah, just loot. Okay, so now we're at the top of the church. And there's a switch room somewhere. Yeah, okay, here's a switch. What does the moving of that? over here. Monsters. Where? Not quite sure what's up. What this? Hello, sir. I remember meeting you. Is there anything else cool over here? Anything new to say? It's been a while.
Oh, good to see you safe. Now, let's think up something to discuss. Just tell me what piques your interest.
Top to bottom, then. Let's hear about the church.
As you know, the Healing Church is the fountainhead of blood healing.
Mm-hmm.
While I'm a simple hunter, quite unfamiliar with the ins and outs of the institution,
mm-hmm.
but I have heard that the holy medium of blood healing is venerated in the main cathedral.
Ooh.
And the counselors of the old church reside in the high stratum of the cathedral ward. If you seek blood healing, and the church is willing, you should pay them a visit.
Don't know if you already told me that, but I'll do that, maybe.
Earth is an old place of learning,
mm-hmm.
and the Tomb of the Gods, carved out below Yharnam, should be familiar to every hunter.
Sounds familiar.
Well, once a group of young Bergenworth scholars discovered a holy medium deep within the tomb.
Deep.
This led to the founding of the Healing Church and the establishment of blood healing. In this sense, everything sacred in Yharnam can be traced back to Bergenworth. But today, the college lies deep within a tangled wood, abandoned and decrepit. And furthermore, the Healing Church has declared Bergenworth forbidden ground. It's unclear how many of its scholars remain alive, but only they know the password that allows passage through the gate.
I need a password through the gate of Burger Turd. Got it. Bye.
Bid you farewell. It has been a pleasure. May the good blood guide your way.
You got it. I think that was just more about this college that I gotta go to. The one that's all deep down. Just a way around. Was 7,500, was that enough to level up? I think I need 10. I feel like I'm in the 10s now. What's up with it? So the back way, yep. Alrighty. Now, up the stairs, not those stairs, up these stairs, really big guy, used to be hard to kill, well, kind of easy to kill, you just circle him to the left and stay close to his shins, but he packed him a wallop, and I know there's like four or five of them, yeah, and there's the big field that I never really checked out, because I never killed all of them, and I can't remember what's downstairs. From the place where he goes. Oh, he got me. Come on, man. Swing or something. Much easier takedown. More bloodstone shards. I think I'm gonna have to upgrade this axe just because they're throwing them at me. I mean, the upgrade stones are just flying. Alright. So, what was I saying? That way? Yeah, that's where I came at. God, everything looks the same, butt burn. That's me. Temper tantrum. That was lucky. That was very lucky. Okay. Why do I feel like this was a dead end too? Was that a bird? A bird? A bird? Give me the dude. Knock, knock. Hey. No, dude, I heard you were into the Flintstones. That's it. Come on, man, you carry a brick. Rolling Stone? No? Oh, you're a jerk. Can I get my health back? Come on. Is he killing me? Is he killing me? Because this is embarrassing. Thank you. For your troubles. Thanks. You guys coming for me? You're still alive? What kind of heat are you birds packing? I gotcha. So why don't you guys give me a pebble? Like me some pebbles. Oops. Well, nothing, nothing, huh? I don't think I've ever been in this crater before. I'm not sure it'll let me out. So we're not gonna do that. Okay, here we go. Is that a sack man? Is that what I'm seeing? I don't know. Oh, hey, watch the birdie. Uh-huh, I do believe we've met ourselves, Sackboy, du jour, right? No, or is that just the big dude from before? What else do we have over here, though? Oh, man, I think this is a dead end, and we're about to risk 9,800. Bloody goes for it. Yeah, that we are. Oh. No, it's a slow dude. He just has a big hammer ball. Not a heck of a lot of reach. And that's how it's done. Oh boy. Oh boy. Ladies and gentlemen, what do we have here? Have I been here before? Yeah. Okay. Very nice. A closed door. I don't see any hidden entries or halls or nothing. So shit. All right, yeah, a dead end it is. That was nice. So, yeah. I think we've covered pretty much all branches, double checked, made sure we know where we are. So now we're going down to the underground below, taking that elevator. Before we do that, we gotta go spend these monies. So where, is this the way? Yeah. Oh no, wait, hang on. There's still that field of those big dudes. There might be shinies that are unclaimed. I think I got them all. I feel like we came over here and did like a suicide run and got all the items that are out there, and they were just like madman's knowledge or something. I think. We have Jason Voorhees over here somewhere too, right? Oh, yeah, there's one. Oh my god, Kung Lao? It's been so long. What's up, House Scorpion? Oh, really? Ermac? Who'd have guessed? Are you kidding me? You put that down right now. Is it because I called you Kung Lao? It was meant as a compliment. This is like the help you to be sneaky route? No, there was an item here. Yeah, I feel like we didn't kill enough over here for exploration. Oh, hey, what's up, bird? Keep your eye on the birdies. Okay, alright. Where's that other dude? Are you coming back yet? Come on, man. Oh yeah, perfect. Thank you kindly. Gotcha. I think there's another one right around the corner. Aw, did you guys forget to keep an eye on the time again? Aw, man. Now who knows how long we have left. Guys are just so reliable. I swear, I'm the only responsible one. out of all of us. Well, I remember this. All right, there's a hallway with a bunch of people who just mumble at you. They don't tell you a whole lot of shit. I don't remember what's beyond that, but I remember that sort of hallway with all those chatty people. Is that? No babies in Bloodborne. Now, where the hell do I draw these guys? I don't think they'll go far enough to go down the stairs. This is kind of enough room. See, one, two. There might be three in here. Yeah, this is definitely gonna take a minute. Listen, I'm not trying to be rude. Are they both targeting me? Son of a bitch. I don't want to fight both of you. You gonna stay? Brother ain't coming. Oh. You got you some reach, huh? Was not expecting that to happen. He came at me pretty hard, and I thought he was gonna fuck my world up. But he died nice and easy. Must have stayed bent over for 20 minutes. Just like his mom. Oh. You really gotta watch out around here. There are a lot of stones. I wonder if he can crush them. Hey, it's a pretty good arena spot. Is there a... I don't see a third. I also don't see any crows. Let's go get him. What are we waiting for? Without the upgrade. Okay, it didn't take as long as I expected it to. And we did miss some items. What do we got? Madman's knowledge. Madman's knowledge. Well, gee, if I wasn't right as a motherfucker. So, is anybody else turned around? I'm kind of turned around. Is this? Yes, okay. This is where we came from. I saw Kung Lao. We went left, we went right. There was nada. Wait, did we go this way? Oh, yeah, you go downstairs. And that leads you to the talkie place. I heard something very loud. Oh. It's nearby. It is. There it is. Oh. Ew. Don't you look friendly. Don't go back. Don't go back. Come on. Oh. You are strong. Hi. How you doing? Hey, bird! Get! Man. Waste of health. Okay, alright. Yeah, I remember. I killed this guy up on his perch from down below. Okay. Where did, okay. Let's go this way. God, there's a lot of doors we gotta come back to. I should be writing this shit down. I mean, there's two spots over here alone. I guess we go downstairs to the hallway? Yeah, the hallway of talkie people. See if they got something new to say. Hello? I'm here about the Subaru. I heard you guys. I heard you guys had something. It was a special. Not picky. Excuse me, sir. Do you know about the Subaru? Fine. You're cursed. You're gonna drive in a Geo. There's something big. Oh, hi. Oh, you're probably not really nothing, are you? Four. One. Two. Three. And we got another one coming. Oh, oh, Wunderslash. That's not nice. Oh, there's another one. Where is he? Thank you. Oh, two is coming. Three. Okay. Time to move. Come on. One of you's gotta come along as a priority. Thank you. Hey, no, no, come on. It's a party. Alright. Gimme. Gimme. Okay. Gotta go get Wunderslash. There's still someone up there. Well, I've always said this game is never short of a fucking mob. Not a bad sequel name, Blood Mob. No, no takers? Because you can still replace the word blood with butt. Butt mob. You ever play butt mob? Love butt mob.
Oh, thank goodness. You're a hunter, aren't you, dear? Might you know the safe place?
I do, in fact.
And a very little of the incense left. Please, there must be some nice place to run off to.
We're going to go to Esophagus. That's where I was supposed to tell a little girl to go, I think. And instead I sent her to a demon.
What's this two-bit nonsense you're peddling? I heard you told that wench about some shelter. Well, she's a damn fool to trust an outsider. Know why? Well, her sort's probably just fixing to feed some of your coin.
Say something else?
Alright. What crafty lies does the outsider have today? Think I'm an easy mark? Yeah? Well, give me your best shot.
Go to the chapel.
Yeah, sorry. Too sharp for that, bollocks. I know a superstition when I hear one. Outsiders. Even their lies are predictable.
One more time.
What? Still praying on folks with your book of lies? Yeah, fine. Come on, show me what you got. Tell me about your little safe place.
Let's change it.
Yeah, sorry. Too sharp for that, bollocks. I know a superstition when I hear one.
Same thing? Yeah, okay. Screw you then, buddy. It was nice they gave me a second time, though. What she said last time. The deepest, widest gratitude. Somebody like some priest penis.
Praise you. Praise the old damn church. And then the best of luck, auntie. Best luck of all.
Alright, yeah. That ain't doing nothing. Okay. That clears up the hallway. Yeah, da da, da 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 da. Okay, we got a ladder, and then up here was that somewhat strong dude that I killed. Okay, ladder it is then. Blood all over my butt. Got a nice case of the blood butt. Don't remember where I am going. So slow. No baddies, no view notes. A watchman of Burgertard guards the gate with a password, the sacred adage of the Grand Cathedral. Is this where I'm supposed to come up with the password? What is the cathedral password? I can just go down this way and get wherever I'm going. Yeah, I remember coming this way. Just don't really remember why. Enemies. Where are you? There's something around here. Is he a shiny? There is. There's a shiny over there. Oh. Oh. Hey. There's two dudes, too. And there's a closed gate. And there is... Huh. Alright. I think I found something decent over here, guys. So you know what? We'll play with this in the next video. Whoops. Whoops, I said. Whoops. Okay, bye.